Boom shakalaka! I'd buy that for a dollar!
Recording. Make sure this shit is the right stuff. Okay, we is all good. We are so good right now. I'm talking like real good. Well, hello all viewers, all people in the stream. I'm Vash, that you knew already. Today is the beautiful night. What is today? August 7th, 2012. It is 11:42 p.m. It's fucking hot, but there will be no buttery popcorn this time. I will be doing a full playthrough of Deadlight, which I was released like, I don't know, like last week or something, I don't fucking know, by Tequila Works. Really good platformer. What is this? Puzzle? Blah, blah, blah. I'm about to say puzzle. Let's just stop talking and go. So let's play. This game's pretty fun. I really like it. I've beaten it twice already since it's been out.
Just like
it's enjoyable. Shows.
When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself.
That bitch got busted. Seattle, Washington, 4th of July, 1986. I wasn't even born yet. 145 days after Patient Zero.
After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Why is there always an African-American cop?
Carla! Why? Why?
Randy, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We would all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
The motherfucker's like, let us in.
Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here.
Sam, Ben, and Stella.
I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
Motherfucker, why you give them the gun? There's three of them and one of me.
Of anything, or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were its survivors.
That boy is standing there like Snake, like he is so fucking ready. So, sorry if there's a lot of background noise, because there is that damn... Okay. There's a lot of background noise, but... It sounds like a car is dying outside. Interact with objects. A curl of sweet red gold, my last memory of Carla. That's fucking creepy, man. Why don't you sniff her ass while she's down there, too?
The body is full of bites and bruises.
Huh. Let's get the fuck out of here for them zombies coming here and
she's been
bust
shot
some shit.
Blank in the head.
Kick! Let's keep going. I have some in my teeth. What is this?
The wood is rotten.
The wood is rotten the and the planks are... are fucking fruity. And them zombies is coming. On my face. It's so terrible. Don't even repeat that.
Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest.
It's funny how I'm just like monologuing and touching shit. Agent. See what's up in here. We got a lost page of the diary. That's the thing that cracks me up is this dude's diary is just scattered all around this fucking place, like all his dirty laundry. Me and Samantha last night got really buck nasty. Oh, it was glorious, and then somebody finds us. Let's go up here and check this dead-ass dude up here, see what he got. Huh. the ID of a stranger. His name's R.T. Chase. So what you do is you wait for all the zombies. Here, let me call them over here. Come on, stupids. And I fucked up. Oh, I can get that one! Aw, damn it, he got away. Well, at least they're stupid, right? Come get me, numbnuts. Come on, fall right... Come on, fall off the... Fuck. Let's do this. Let me go to the other side real quick. Come get me! Whoop, there goes one! Oh, no, I want to wait for that one in the dress to get here. Here she comes. Come on, sweet cheeks. Ah, there we go. Okay. You get left. Nobody likes you, you fat and slow. Oh, man. Oh, that one's doing like a back press. Oh, no, it's on his knees. Let's see. Isn't there like... Oh, you're a guy who fell on me! He said somebody's in the chest, so they're like lemmings. But a lot dumber. And more fun to kill. Let's see. So left trigger is to crouch. Use the environment against your enemies. Funny, he's like, I'm coming for you, Vash. I'm coming. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. No. Wait, no. Oops. Sorry, Mr. Zombie, but you... Oh, my God. You do not get the pass go. Open the fucking door. He said, oh, wait!
The light. Once again, the light of a new dawn.
So the zombies in this game are called shadows. Which is, quite... What's the word I'm looking for? Acceptable. Through this game, you collect, you know, Home Dude's funky-ass diary. And you collect stuff to make your health and stamina go up. Which, like, I've gone through this game twice and barely found anything, so... Things are very well hidden in this game. Hold right bumper while running and aid him from a long distance. Olympic jump! There we go. I'm warning you right now, I'm gonna be fucking dying. And it's gonna be great.
Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world.
The only complaint that I have about this game is sometimes the trial and error portion of it. It is a trial and error type game. Taunt the enemies. Hey, I slept with your dead-ass wife last night. She was the bomb. Hello? Come get me. Get some of this ass. Come on. Whoop, what do you know? There's electricity on the floor. The only thing I don't like about this game, like I was saying, is, What the fuck was I saying? Oh, the subtitles. The subtitles really get in the way. There's one time he's having this long-ass fucking man-to-man monologue. And then next thing you know, I'm falling in a fucking pit. First aid kit. That tends to happen. That happened to me maybe twice where I'm like running and the fucking subtitles get me killed. Here we go. Sprint against weakened doors and tackle them. Ugh! Knocking on heaven's door. I know this boy got hops.
It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now.
Oh, whatever. Another thing that's pretty funny is, like, if you don't... Can't get enough of that sugar... Oh, fuck! There was something up there! Is there something up there? Here, let's just retry real quick. I think there's something in there. That I missed. That was a total mess up on my part. Good thing that this game has awesome, very, very awesome retry points. Whoops.
It says here the
highway. Oh, look, and we get zombies.
It's a straight shot.
Bye.
Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now.
Can't get enough of that sugar crisp. Let's see. Yes, made it. Better be some up in here. Oh, I found a handheld game machine. What is this? I won't play this shit. We got zombies. Let's see. Let's go on. Continue on. There's this dead-ass guy right here. page torn from the book, there's a poem written... I don't give a fuck. Let's see. Randall cannot swim, so avoid deep water. Oh, man! That one hurt my nuts a little bit. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Nope. Let's see. Drop up in this dirty-ass chocolate milk, and let's go. Yeah. Sorry. He can't swim. He's badass on every level except for the fact that he can't swim. Shit, I can't swim, so what am I talking about? See what's down here. Come on, come on. So another thing that I found really funny about this game is you're about to find out like how crazy this is. So let's wait till the water drops. Ugh. See the zombies right there? They're gonna start getting up. And who would have known that zombies were... Hold on. Olympic water sprinters. Look how fast they move. Well, they're still pretty slow, but they move faster than me. Look at that shit. He's catching up! Come get some of my cupquake. No! Bye! Good thing they can't climb over very large, convenient pipes. But they can wade in the water like a champ. Let's see, climb up. And then we're gonna have to do an Olympic jump. Oh, shit! Whoops. My bad. That was totally an accident. Let's try this again. Jump! Oh, okay. See, so before I jumped too late and fell, and then this time I jumped too early. Okay. Come on, stop fucking around. Let's do this. Do this shit all day, every day, man. Fuck! The game stuttered a bit. The game stuttered, okay? Let's wait for it to load. Okay, take three. Now, let's let the game load, because I swear the game stuttered right when I was going to jump. Fucked up my timing. Yes! No! Okay. See, I told you I could do it. Just takes me a while. What's up in here? Interstate 5, July 4th, 1986, 3 p.m.
midget.
There we go.
I should cross this highway.
Can't get enough of that sugar crisp. Feel a dead ass got on him. ID of a stranger. His name is Arthur L. Allen. Too bad he's dead. Should have took his wallet, not his ID. Wait, is that a zombie sitting in that window?
This is it.
Oh, fuck, almost broke my damn legs.
What's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and
here shadows. We go.
A snapshot of what we become. Bloody hell on Earth.
Safe point. It's funny that this shit is nowhere near where we need it to be. Oh, I got an Avatar Award. Awesome! And a quarantine sign. Let's hop the fence. Like a champ. Okay. Keep walking. Damn, why are you so buff? Come get this ass, homie. Come on, come on. Come on. Good numbnuts. Now you sit down there and you think about how bad you've been. And I'll be back never. What's in this basket? Got goodies in this basket? Oh shit, I thought it froze. I was about to start cussing. Oh, you wanna see something fucking epic as hell when you take this axe out this guy's head? Look how bootleg this is.
I found a firefighter's axe.
Doesn't that fucking sound like when you bite into a peach? So, you get this firefighter axe. This axe is so ass, you have no fucking clue. This axe is gay. It's easier just to fucking knock people on the floor. See, finish falling enemies. That shit don't even work. Don't even waste your time. Just jump right over him. Sometimes the hit detection sucks and you just be swinging through him and nothing be happening. What the fuck is going on? So here's the first part of a little puzzle, I would say, just a puzzle to stay alive. So you press this button. Fuck! That's not the button! Oh my god! Bitch! Eat that shit! Climb! Get on the fucking car, Randall. Get on the car, Randall! Okay. Here we go. Hoo-hoo! Almost got cheated! You scared me a little bit. Thought you were having trouble climbing over that car.
Storm.
Get him, Randy. Oh, Randy. Go, Randy.
Lydia? No. I must be tired. My mind is wandering.
Naked. That's what my mind be doing. So, what's in this locker? Oh, another page of his diary in this random-ass locker. You can actually read the diary just to, like, you know, if you really give a fuck about Randall. Oh my goodness. I'm so gone. Oh! Come get me now! Oh shit! Okay. Bye bye bye! Bye! Let's see. Climbing up, and you can turn around the ladder and go.
It's getting dark. Got to find my family as soon as possible.
Yeah, you gotta find your... You gotta find my baby! What's this down here? Muscle you up. A $100 bill with a caricature of Benjamin Franklin. Money doesn't have any value anymore, but the drawing on his face is just so funny. Is that place General Mechanic Bopey Byway? Bopey? Alright, so this is about to get epic. We about to start running, so my balls are ready. Let's do it. The car alarm goes off and we gotta go. That's when his inner Ezio kicks in.
Shit, there's too many.
Oh, I tripped! Fucking zombies? What is that loud-ass noise outside? All that background noise. It's too hot to close my window. Now your ass get up in there. Come on. Climb right over me. There you go. Join your brethren. Let's see what you got. J.W. Gacy? Is that 212 Gacy house? Anybody seen that movie?
Stupid shadow.
That's like the first movie that I've ever seen a spirit molest somebody. No joke. This guy starts flying in the air and his pants get ripped off and then he gets snatched in the basement and he disappears. That was the funniest shit ever. I had to rewind it like 10 times. That ghost was a pervert. And then there was like another scene where they were infrared in this part of the place and like he was like, the ghost was standing in a wife beater and some tidy whities and a belt. And then they had this like hippie woman with these big ass breasts and like she was like, the mother child, protect this. Oh my gosh, she got her shirt ripped off. It's called like 212 Gacy House or something like that. That movie is fucking great. It's boring as shit in the beginning, but then once people start getting like randomly touched and molested by that ghost, all day. Movie is fucking hilarious.
Hear something.
First cut, well, not first cut scene, but.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him? Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on them. Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! Waste a ton!
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Bricklayer's house or carpenter's house? I'll bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenter's?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave diggers. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday,
you asshole.
Man, they lynching zombies. He woke up and got him some ass. I mean, some goodies. Whatever the hell they do. Some throat. This boy literally had a gun with two bullets in it. Got in the car. Alright, alright. I'm going. I'm out of here, man. Get your snack on. Yeah, 8213 Gacy House. That's the name of the movie. That movie is damn.
They mean keeping an eye on the survivors. Orders from.
So, is this zombie gonna come for me? So I can work him out with his axe that's worth nothing? Come on. Come on. Get some! Jet, just get on the floor. Bitch! So you wanna see something epic? You see that zombie sitting right there? I'm about to do the most Olympic fucking epic shit. Jump right over his head. Can jump one zombie in a leap.
Seattle
one leap.
A safe place.
Was that like Superman jump
everyone
a building? What is that?
Is in danger.
Come on, zombies.
Here.
Come on.
Come on.
You see that lightning strike? That shit's so epic.
Here.
Come on. And there we go. Good numb nuts. Oops. Come on, worthless fire axe. Away! Wow. Keep running in the walls. Okay, so we knock all this over. Zombies coming. Glandus, just go on the roof. Ain't worth it. Just climb on up. Don't matter. They twins. Yeah, this guy got hops, man. I don't know where he get them boosties from, but this boy was a track star.
The news was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well.
Okay, here's another puzzle we gotta figure out. Come in here. The power shut off, you know, because it's red, which you use to open this garage door to pull this block out. So we have to figure out a puzzle to make it work. So let's go do that. Damn, it's dark in here. I hope nothing wakes up and tries to feast on my ass. Oh, is it good? Too good to be true. Hit the switch. Drop the car. Climb, bitch! Okay, here we go. And now we're out of here. Perfect. Jump across. Okay, and then we press the button to open the door. See how simple that was? Nice and simple. This man, he said he got them gorilla jumps. And them gorilla grips, man, but his stamina eventually runs out. Not like fucking Nate where he can sit there and just hang from the side of a building for years. Sit there until he get hungry. Cash, money, cars, hoes. See, I added hoes to that one. I know it's cash, money, cars, clothes. But I don't like clothes. But I like hoes, so I add that part. Let's see. Jump. Those look like a bus station. Aw, shit. What you cooking up in here? ID card. His name is Warren. Oh my god! That zombie went down for the count. It was like a panic slap with the axe, and he just said, "Oh, the muffler shop, Bridge Studio. Look at that bootleg Firestone called Frestoner, Frestont. Is that an R or a T? Auto Glass. Viva la Auto Glass. Mario Auto Repair. Oops. Oh, time to go. I said this is when they teach you how to jump off walls. Now it's really about to get fucking." Assassin's Creed in this bitch. Look at that. Damn, why I got the boosties. I wish I could scale buildings like that, man. I'd never be late anywhere, ever. Now we gotta do an epic-ass run jump. Geronimo! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Thought I was dead. Well, let's try that again. This is like, these are like, there's like maybe two or three jumps like this in the game where you have to like, literally jump at the exact last moment to make it. Why the fuck am I not making it? Let's try it again. Here we go. Yeah, see what I'm talking about? Like, his feet weren't even humanly on the fucking floor anymore, and I had to do it. So you press left trigger on a landing to roll. Combat roll! Yes, I have played I Am Alive, and yeah, it kind of sucks. It's fun! It's really, really fucking glitchy. Really glitchy. Like, I mean, there was this one time I got, like, stuck on this light pole. And I had to lose a life to restart. It was a pain in the ass.
Shannon gave Lydia one just like this.
And it happened twice. Family. This is what happens when you steal from death. Is that a threat?
This is what happens to those who steal from death.
I had to get a drink. Okay. What is this? A music box reminds me of my past and memories of forgotten time with my wife and daughter. Aww. Aw, fuck, I would miss it, wouldn't I? Climb the fence! Climb the fence! Fuck! I'm about to get gayed up. Oh, I'm dead. Well! Oops. Let's try this again. 57-0, man, he 58-0. What you talking about? Kelly Robinson's 58-0. Let's try this again and make sure we don't miss that jump, shall we? Jump! Made it that time. Man, why are you freaking out? Here we go. Oh, another thing. Yep. Another thing I don't like is, like, okay, you see how I came in this room? They better have something nice up in here. Fucking diary. You left your diary page up in there.
So I went to Frisco's today. Had the greatest turkey salad I've ever had.
Okay, let's continue. Oh my god! I thought I wasn't going to make it. Now we're about to pull that Aladdin. You know what I'm talking about? Aladdin on the Sega Genesis. You know what I'm talking about. If you play Aladdin on the Sega Genesis, the second level? When you're in the desert? When you be running across in poles and you smack Iago with the sword? I love that level.
The days of wasting bullets have passed.
Yeah, helping you be collecting apples and shit. 92 miles northeast of Seattle, 28 days before.
The days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carry in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick. Like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
Okay, so when I first got this gun, they're like, reload fast. And I'm thinking you have to like wait for the whole animation. No, you can just tap the left bumper and just reload all bootleg like.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Look at that. And you get an achievement.
Now you have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
I'll shoot that can after I get more bullets. Because I'm going to just be squeezing for no reason. Try to hit that can. Okay. Where's the can? That can about to get it. Come on, get the can. There we go.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder.
Hey, see, now we gotta shoot the crow. Hold on, let me make sure I got full ammo for this. I fucking hate crows. Remember that time I was trying to take that nap, you fucking bastard? Get your fucking crow ass.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Alright, so let's put this zombie out of his misery.
Let's do right by the poor soul.
But I'm gonna put a couple in his ass before I put one in his face.
There's no glory in killing the dead a second time.
No, I didn't shoot him in his head. I hit him in his, like, chest.
Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
Well, that's probably the most ammo you ever get. Like, I had, like, what, like 32 shots? But now I'm down to 12. Damn. See that crow up there? I'm about to fucking pop his ass. I can't hit him. So we gotta shoot this lock on this thingy right here, this padlock. You believe that? One shot to the head kills a zombie. Two shots to a padlock. Does a padlock really need that many shots? Okay. Reload and let's do some more Aladdin.
Hey,
Get Crow ass out of here. Okay. Let's go down.